Good morning. Can you direct me to Little Bays, eh?
Over there. Turn left at the crossroads.
Thank you. Looks like rain.
Good morning, Mrs. Peel.
Good morning, Steve. The door's open.
Social visit?
That's it. Happened to be passing by. Thought I'd drop in.
The coffee's over there.
Not enough flexibility in the wrist. Weight on the wrong foot. Friendly advice. There doesn't appear to be any cream.
The cream is in the kitchen.
Oh. I could take it black. Just now?
Not very. I've just written an article for the Science Weekly, but that's finished.
Oh.
Why?
Just interested. Marvelous day today. Certainly not the sort of day to be stuck in town. We ought to get away. Down to the coast for a while.
We?
Why not? We can build sandcastles together.
I refuse to carry your bucket and spade.
Brisk walks along the seashore. Sand beneath your feet. The breeze snatching at your hair. Have you ever fancied yourself as a school teacher?
That was very, very dirty.
You're quite right. But I didn't promise to fight fair. No worry about driving. We'll take the train.
When did you buy the tickets?
Yesterday morning. We'll have to hurry. The train leaves in less than an hour. I'll explain the details to you on the way down.
And where are we going?
Little Baisley by the sea.
Little Baisley?
By the sea.
Why?
It's a long story.
Try the condensed version.
No restaurant car, I'm afraid. We just have to wrap it. Indian or China?
Oof, Indian. You were saying about Little Baisley.
Well, it all started about a year ago. We got wind of something odd happening in Baisley. Nothing specific, you understand. Just something odd. So we sent in an agent to have a look around.
What did you find?
He never told us, poor fellow. Milk or lemon?
Lemon.
It'll have to be milk. But a few weeks later, we had to send in another agent to look for the first one. And a few weeks after that, we had to send in another agent to look for the agent.
Who was looking for the agent.
That's the general idea.
And what's the score?
Four. Sugar?
Four. Two.
Ah. Sure, you won't have a marzipan delight. So you can see why we're worried. Four agents in a row, it could be very serious.
Oh, you could run out of agents.
Afternoon?
Afternoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. Little Paisley, would you?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I am.
Me too. Nice little town. Of course, I haven't been there for a long time. I've got a brother living there.
Oh, really?
Here's Tom. Tom Smallwood, blacksmith. That's my brother. Runs the smithy at Little Paisley. Good old big fella, too. Being a smithy, a big fella. Would you like to see a photograph of him?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Yeah. Look.
Oh, very handsome.
Good lad is Tom. Got out of touch, you know. I haven't heard of him for a long time now. Hope he's all right.
There should be a pub opposite that church there.